Now tell us what you're doing, Elliot.
I screen this to make the sword go.
You're making a sword rack, a weapon rack, huh? And you're gonna make it a very nice looking sword rack too, because it's gonna be green, right? All right.
We turn it to green.
Oliver, yeah. Are you excited?
Yes.
Okay, can you go all the way back and forth like I showed you?
This is the sword hook the great dad.
Okay, excuse me, the great dad. It was mommy's idea. Mommy went to the store and bought the stuff. Mommy helped you to paint it the colors you guys chose. It was all.
This is the great mom and dad. We are going to have the sword hooks going somewhere where we think are great, and it's the only place we're putting them.
Are you
so
recording?
That would be great. And we are going to have a lot of swords. We are having the great dad drilling, going in my room and drilling, but it seems kind of crazy because it's in the middle of the night. What are we supposed to do? But we are having great sword hooks. Thank you, Mom the Great. And Dad, and out. That's also great.
Hey, Ollie, just so you know, if you hang on these hooks, they'll break off the wall, and that'll be it. Okay?
Yeah, I get it.